A walrus has turned up on a small Scottish island in what has been described as a once-in-a-lifetime event.
He's thought to be a young male. There he is. Oh, having a bit of a rest. Spotted on the shoreline of North Ronaldsay in Orkney. He's got a bit of a tummy problem too, looks like. The animals spend significant amounts of their lives on the sea ice, and wildlife experts say it's extremely unusual for a walrus to be spotted so far south of the North Pole and the Arctic.